Richborough and Reculver Roman town and settlement, where it all began when the Romans first came. Ties in well with my Hadrian's Wall course I did last year with Future Learn. I'd done the other end of the country. I'd done Northumberland and all that, and Hadrian's Wall and all the settlements up there. So I only found this on the map by chance this morning, so it's very spontaneous. I never planned to come here, but and of course, obviously, they were like any ruins, you can't always see what's going on. I'm trying to listen to an audio, take photographs, and read the book at the same time. There's the vallum ditches down there, I remember. Bits of things are sticking in my mind. The vallum ditches, forms of defence. Amazing, isn't it? They made all this. Oh, that looks like they got the pebbles from the beach, doesn't it? I'm trying to video now before, just a little bit, before hordes of people arrive. I don't know what order you're doing it in. They're going, those people over there aren't doing it in the right order. Over and out for a minute then. I'll do a little bit, I'm going to do little bits here and there, over and out. Just a little bit more video before other people come. Here's the vallum. There's Alberta, look up there, see? She's visiting the Roman site. I've got this audio thing, but I can't remember everything it's telling me. It's too much to take on board. This is a nice little added bonus, actually, doing this. I think I'd heard of it.
About 50 meters to the right.